still alive. And you have to go into a shelter. You have to put you in a shelter. You live in the richest country in the world. You have to put you in a shelter. I'll give you a dollar.
I'm trying to call. I'm gonna call John.
Why? You have to call Jonathan. Jonathan in his own world is probably on a train.
Where is that?
Alright.
You know what's going to happen if you stay off the street. It's only common sense. Even though you're very strong, you're going to run out of bed.
Yes!
If you last a long time.
Mommy.
Use your common sense and go to the shelter.
Mommy! Mommy!
Mommy! Anyway, what do you got to look forward to tonight? You're going to go sleep on a train, right? You should have a shelter. You have a shelter. You go lay down in the bed. Yeah, I took your dollar. I know you're good for it. Take $2.
Thank you, buddy.
Yeah, all right. Thanks. Yeah. Go to a shelter,
nope.
Okay?
Yeah.
Hey, you can give me $10.